like it's very much post-irony. Don't be giving me that shit.
I told him I'd make a movie about
his
ass
just call
my baby
mama.
Cunts in America.
I'm not in the...
But that will be the post-ironic use of the word cunt, both offensive and at the same time, curiously anodyne. Hey, what the fuck?
I find your t-shirt more than a little offensive. If there's one thing I cannot stand, it's post-ironic hipsters.
If you don't like it, you can go back to Canada, dude! Come on, you want a piece of me, huh? Oh, wait! Oh, fuck! Oh,
run, you little fuck!
Pal. That'll teach you something or other. Bye-bye.